get him to honk the horn. Right here, go like this. Pull behind. Yep.
Enjoy preserving yesteryear's memories and how things used to work. Thank you for all that you do for each and every one of us. In your precious name, amen.
Thank you, Beth. All right, we have got an engine belted in. We have Grosshans and Kumpelman family 10 horsepower ruffle belted into the shingle mill. Jay's going to be sawing blocks in the shingles here shortly. We're going to have, they tell me this morning, we're going to have the 110 on the thrash machine in about a half hour or so. The ruffle is our featured engine this weekend. We've got a display right across the announcer stand here. We've got up to 30 horsepower and all the way down to 8 horsepower in the portable engine. So this is the first day of a 3-day show here at Mason that always starts the last Friday in July.
See, they run out of firewood. Come on this way. Thank you. Yeah.
nice machine exhibit of 110 horsepower tape owned by Jim Trott.
We got a sawing next to the announcer stand here with a sawing box and spindle.
Here we have this down here.